Boys and girls, Fazbear Entertainment would like you to put your hands together for the one, the only, Freddy Fazbear.
Showtime already? I am experiencing a malfunction. The recharge cycle is not complete.
Shh! Will you shut up?
Who said that?
I did! And down here!
Down where? I still do not see you.
Okay, listen. You were sleeping, so I opened the stomach hatch and climbed inside.
My stomach hatch? That place is reserved for oversized birthday cakes and piñatas. It is not a safe play area! There you are! Scanning complete. How odd. Your guest profile is unknown to me. Who are you?
I'm Gregory.
Gregory. I will notify the main office. Huh. Connection error. I cannot connect to the main network.
It's her. She cut you off. She's not going to let you call for help until she finds me.
Who? Who is looking for you? Your mother?
Shh! I hear footsteps!
That is the security guard. She can help.
No, no! I don't trust her.
Why not?
I don't know who she is, but she's trying to get me. Isn't there some other way for you to communicate with me besides talking so loudly?
Take this. It is a novelty Freddy Fazwatch.
What was that?
I am sending you an encoded message.
Let's do this. Wait, what button? Oh. This button?
Well done, Gregory. There is an open air vent inside the maintenance room. You will have to climb through the ventilation system and release me from the outside.
Oh god, I don't freaking like this. I've been gone for a while. Did I save it? Wait, is this save? I know it is save. It's just overwrite your. Shoot another save. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh. Release Freddy from his room. Okay. Diva. Okay, I'm a little bit scared right now. I'm scared. And I feel like something's watching me. Oh god, I must not be making it. Jesus Christ, no! Jesus Christ, no! No, God! Why did I even freaking do this? Why did I even buy the game? I could just watch this and you... Why did I even freaking buy the game and couldn't just watch Game Theory and Markiplier play this game instead of me? Jesus Christ, what the hell was that? Jesus Christ, why am I freaking terrified? What the heck? Oh, this glam rock chica. He's going really hard on that guitar. That's what she said. Okay, at least that calmed me down a little bit. Okay. Oh, I see chica. Hey, chica. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ, the shadow. Oh, no. No. Jesus Christ, I actually turned. Okay. You got this. You got this. I've got to stop saying that. Okay, there he is. There's Freddy. What do you say? Oh, my God. Oh! What the heck is going on? camera sensibility.
The stupid door won't open.
Find the convenience counter. Okay. Oh, this side. Dark, I can't even freaking see Jack. What's in here? No. Okay, I gotta pass. Okay,
good job. No, please don't let me out here.
Okay. Seriously, if I see something, if I see an animatronic literally broken loose, I swear to God, I am gonna be freaking terrified. Oh God.
Way to go, superstar! I knew you couldn't do it. I know how to get you out of here. Climb back into my chest cavity. There is still time, but we must hurry. If I am spotted, I will certainly be taken back to my room. I will escort you to the main exit through the utility tunnels. It is the safest path.
Okay, but you better be careful moving around. You don't want to be crushed and twisted into a meat pretzel.
This game is good. Oh, shoot!
Freddy, you're supposed to be on lockdown.
Officer Vanessa, I do not know how I got here.
Well, you totally blew it tonight, you know. Your system crashed and you ruined the show. Now, parts and services have you on reduced power. I said it's a safety precaution. Just one more thing to deal with.
I apologize.
Okay. Look, we're like 15 minutes from closing and some kid is sneaking around backstage. If you see anything, notify me immediately. I already know. Now, go back to your room. I told you she was after me.
I said nothing. I will keep you safe. Let us go.
Oh, God. Nope, I mean, I'm freaking terrified.
We can go anywhere in the building?
Correct. Hazardblast, Monte Golf, Roxy Raceway. They are all accessible to staff, with high enough clearance, of course. Guests are never allowed down here, but this is a special situation.
Okay. Built in a about a... Okay. Oh, wrong button. Saving you. Food? Okay. Wait, am I even right? Okay, I'm in. Distraction?
It's Chica. Maybe I can distract her with something.
Oh my god, we're going. Oh my god, we're going this route. Shit, we're going on now. Saving you. Oh God, no. Oh God, no. I don't know. What do I do now? Oh, God. Child, run!
Well done, Gregory. You found a security office. You should be quite safe here. The doors were designed to keep our highly trained security staff safe in the event of an emergency. As long as the doors stay closed, which they will. As long as there is ample power.
Freddy! The power's only at 50% and they're pounding on the door! How am I gonna get out of here?
Do not panic. You should see an interface on the security desk. Hold on while I make it accessible to you. There, you can now activate security protocols.
Okay, there we go.
Check the map on your first boxes on your mini-map or nearby security cameras. When movement is detected by the camera's motion sensors, you should see red alert icons. Switch between the cameras to find a safe path out of the office and to the main lobby.
Oh, God! Okay, hide. Where am I? Where am I? God damn it, where am I? Oh, safe spot. I don't trust this, not one freaking bit. Oh, God.
Students.
there it is. Address pass, yeah. Did those things see me? Jesus Christ, no! Oh, shit. Keep calm. She comes back in the center. Oh, she left!
This ticket doesn't even work. It says, good for entrance to the lobby shops. Upgrade options available at customer service. Also good for one free prize from Glamrock Gifts while supplies last.
Just take a candy.
It's a crappy mistake. Mr. Hippo Fridge Magnet? Lame.
Stress cheek, I don't even freaking know where she is. Wait! Magnet, huh? Come on, man, this is freaking terrifying. She can't see me in the glass, right? Go away! I see her. Thank God he doesn't go on this side. God, I swear to God, this is gonna jump scare me. Step on me. Shit. Back. Should you fire Dave? He sucks. What the hell is that supposed to mean?
Thank you.
Don't drop candy. Let me. What's this? Chica. Hey, what the hell am I supposed to do? I don't even freaking know what I'm gonna do. I'm stuck here. There gotta be something I'm missing. Ow. Where is she? What's that? That's a freaking pizza box! There gotta be a way for I can find a way to escape this place. Magnets.
Jesus
Christ! Jesus Christ, here!
Hide! Hide, you fool!
You freaking dumbass, you're the magnet to pull something from it. Now open your freaking eyes. Now this, now then, no, this cunt is following me.
I can't tell if she's there. I can't tell if she's gone. Wait. I freaking hear her.
Oh God! Of course it would not be that easy! Water check! Magnet! Use the freaking magnet! Use the freaking magnet, that's what I thought you used to man. Okay, where was it? Ah!